Drivers behind the lines. 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Match number 81 underway. All robots are doing some action on Red Alliance. 82-55 for Blue, lining up to score in the speaker. 28-83 scoring. Gators not able to get their last note off, but still with a 23-point lead as Androids go straight for that amp zone with Gators sending notes their way. 88-87 looking to score the note they have in possession. Androids lining up for the Red Alliance in their amp station. 88-87 still looking to try to get that note scored. 28-83 back for Red Alliance. Fred able to score. 82-55 for Blue Alliance trying to score a note into that upper speaker as Gators make their way back for Red Alliance with more notes in possession. Gators with a note, bringing it back for Androids, trying to score in that amp station. Gators coming back with Red Alliance with their Alliance partners, Fred, both with notes in possession. Fred trying to go for that speaker station, their Alliance partners, Androids scoring. Fred trying to follow and also scoring. Gators making their way back with 13 out of the 18 notes so far. 82-55 with a note in possession for Blue Alliance, scoring in the speaker zone. Fred coming back for Red Alliance, scoring. Androids looking to line up for Red Alliance. Gators trying to score in the speaker zone as Fred comes flying in, running into their station, but still scoring in the speaker zone. 88-87 lining up, going for a climb for Blue Alliance. Gators trying to line up with the note in possession, going for their climb. Lions partner Androids also lining up with Fred, still looking to score. 82-55 with another note for Blue Alliance. We have a double climb on Red. Double climb on Blue, 30-58 getting up. That is the end of qualification match number 81. With a score of 78-31, Red Alliance going to walk away with all four ranking points in the match. All three red robots moving up in the rankings.